Hello. This is going to be the first of a series of guided movement. The first one is going to be flowing. And this is just essentially where you are warming up your body, loosening up, getting in touch with yourself, letting off the rest of the day and anything that doesn't serve you, and really just coming into your body and feeling some circulation and getting energy flowing. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and relax our head and circle around, loosening up your neck. And the other way. Breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. Take your time, move gently wherever you feel tension. Breathe into that area. Give it some extra attention. And side to side. Reaching up and over.
without any tension in your neck. And really sucking in your belly button, attaching it to your spine, feeling that connection. Take a deep breath in and maybe go a little lower. Raise up on your back toe. Into a lunge here. Keeping your core tight, straightening out your back leg, pushing out through your heel, making sure your knee is not going over your ankle. Let's breathe in. Thumbs up. Drop your shoulders.
Tilt your head back and look up to the sky.
Down, drop your back knee. Lift up, keeping your core tight. Sink a little lower. Really feeling the stretch here and here. Maybe grabbing your back foot, balancing, and adding a stretch across your chest. Look over your shoulder. Getting a little neck twist in there also.
If this is too challenging for you, then simply put your foot down and grab your hands behind you. Roll your shoulders back and get a nice chest stretch that way.
Release. Back into your lunge. Come up. To the other side. Up and over. And around into the flat back stretch. Reaching, stretching. Breathing into your ribs, opening them up. And lower down. You bring your back foot in. Get up on your toe, get a deeper stretch in your hamstring. Keeping your core tight. Release your neck. Yes. No. Into a lunge. Again, check the alignment of your knee over your ankle. Pushing up through your back heel, engaging your core. Let's breathe in. Go ahead and drop your back knee. Grabbing your back foot, feeling that stretch across your chest, pushing out against your hand and looking out over your shoulder.
Again, if this move is not accessible for you, you can always grasp your hands behind your back, roll your shoulders back, and get a nice chest stretch that way.
And down, back into your lunge. Up and back to center, breathe in and fold forward. Move your crown towards the floor. And come up and then reach across your body, getting a nice twist. Grab your ankle and lift your other arm up to the ceiling. Pull in. Deep breaths. One side. Back to center. roll your shoulders back. Let's come down into a squat here and drop your shoulder, looking over your back shoulder, really feeling a nice twist in your back here. Other side. I think that feels really great. Back to center and roll up, arching your back. Shoulder rolls back, walk your feet in. A little march. And let's hold one foot behind you. Lift the other arm up. Deep breaths in, reach up tall. Lower and switch. Raise up tall. And fold over. Roll up slowly. Hands to your chest. Demonstration of what flowing movement is like, but really it's your dance, it's your communion with your creator. So feel your body, tune in, and just move fluidly. Feel the flow.
So this is roughly 5 minutes of freestyle movement where you are communicating with your body and finding the areas where you have tension and trying to work through that tension and release it and just moving all the parts of your body. I encourage you to close your eyes and not look in the mirror, and also to move your feet and move around the room and enjoy.